Hey everybody, so I'm here out here in Port Orleans Resort. This is my first resort hop of my Disney College program, and I'm in searching of Tiana's famous beignets from the Princess and the Frog movie. So let's go check it out. Okay, everybody, so I just got my three beignets, just like the Princess and the Frog movie. Tiana, we used to make these, and now I'm about to try one. Oh my goodness, this is so good. This is really good. It's really sweet. Got a little powdered sugar in it. It's really delicious. Hey everybody, as you can see behind me, I am at the Great Wilderness Lodge now. So let's go take a look, shall we? Wow. Check this out. Beautiful. Okay, so I'm outside. First impression, wow, as soon as you walk into the door, it is amazing. It's like, I can't really put it into words. It's like pretty much you're out in the wilderness, and it's amazing. And here now, overlook, got a little pool area for everybody right over here. Looks like a little stream, yet again. And we go all the way down to the pool, right over there. Look at the work. The work is so beautifully carved. Check out the rooms. It's beautiful. So remember that stream I told you about that was inside and lead over here to the pool? Check this out. Go to a waterfall. Man, it's so amazing. Look at this, y'all. It makes me want to just have my own on the river or waterfall in my own house. Look at it. Here is the Geyser Point Bar and Grill / restaurant, and it overlooks this lake right over here. Truly beautiful out here, y'all. Look at the wildlife. And over there, so the breeze is going to take a boat to the Magic Kingdom. So where I'm recording at, I'm right near Geyser's Point, and it overlooks this beautiful lake. Man, he's a buffalo. I'm in the shrubs. Yeah, the whole gang right here.
I cannot tell you how